Hi guys. Recovering abandoned compounds through expanded external IP licensing. Case study solution. This case is about intellectual property, productivity, research and development. Pharmaceutical drug development prices have surged instantaneously in the preceding 20 years. The amount of new molecular entities has not improved. The majority of these prices could be tracked to work before getting to marketplace on compounds which are missing. Thanks for watching this video.